Do you know that his name, his real name is actually Palafox too?
Yeah. You know, someone told me that. I didn't believe them.
I didn't believe it either at first. I was like, no way, you're trolling. But it is.
I have to check it up on Wikipedia. But it is true.
As soon as Flowers found that out, he looks over me and he goes, is your real name Azale?
Come on, man. I didn't know. Like, at that point, it's hard to know what to believe.
It was like,